Welcome to our show, put on your seatbelts. We're going to take a ride back to about 5 or 6 decades. Every time I play somebody's songs, I get the same feeling I had when I was 15 or 16 and heard them for the first time, and it just never goes away. That's why I'm still here. So we're going to go to the mid-50s and give you a double shot of Tutti Frutti. Little Richard was Richard Wayne Penniman from Macon, Georgia. You start seeing him when he was about 5 or 6. He was a little guy singing with Buster Brown's orchestra. They called him Little Richard. Little did they know he was going to grow up to be about 6 foot 6 tall. And he wrote the song with Dorothy Vabostri. It was kind of a band song that started. The lyrics were racy at the time. And Dorothy Vabostri helped him make more nonsensical out of it, so it had no double entendre until it was too late. He put it out, and then Elvis Presley put it out. We're going to give you the start of my rock and roll. This is what I first heard. Tutti Frutti, Little Richard, 55, and then Elvis. Tutti Frutti, 1956. Let's rock. Let's get this party going.
Oh,